Avocados have been cultivated for thousands of years. The name avocado came from the Spanish explorers who couldn't pronounce the Aztec name. The Spanish called it aguacate, leading to the name we know it as today. The English living in Jamaica during the 15th century called the avocado an alligator pear. It is believed because they compared the skin of the fruit to that of an alligator. Avocados were first grown in America in the mid-1800s, in California and Florida. They are now widely grown all over the world, but flourish in warm climates such as the Mediterranean and South America. Today, Mexico is the world's largest producer. The monounsaturated fat in the avocado is one of its greatest nutritional values. The olive is the only other fruit with a comparable amount of this healthy fat, which is thought to lower cholesterol. Avocados also have the highest protein content of any fruit and provide protein, fat, and carbohydrate all in one superfood. In addition, they contain vitamin E and fiber, which are good for clear, radiant skin and healthy digestion. They are also a good source of the antioxidant beta-carotene, helping to protect against heart disease and cancers. The pulp in avocado has both antibacterial and antifungal properties, which help boost resistance to disease. It also contains fluorine, which is said to be vital for maintaining a strong immune system. Dieters tend to shun away from avocados as they are highly calorific. But at just 150 calories for one half, it contains more nutrients and protein content than any other fruit with the same calorific amount. Store avocados in a cool, dry place until they are ripe. It is possible to tell this by the flesh feeling firm, yet yielding when gently squeezed. To speed up the ripening process, place them in a brown paper bag with an apple overnight. With several varieties to choose from, the avocado is the superfood that can be found all year round. Sliced avocado with mozzarella and tomato makes a delicious tricolore salad.